Our letter today, the captivating sea. When you think of sea, envision a creature, agile yet graceful, commonly found both in the wild and in homes. It's as diverse as it is delightful, with some boasting stripes and others solid colors. Majestic lions, fluffy house pets, or elusive leopards all share the sea that starts their name. Join us again for more of this alphabet adventure. Until next time.